and whether they're going to have enough kids to field a